As a woman going self-employed, it was quite daunting and scary, and especially thinking about saving and investing for the future, I wasn't quite sure what to do. Using Hargreaves Lansdown's website and also their initiative Financially Fearless, which is trying to encourage more women to engage with their finances and think about investing and saving, I had so much more confidence in what to do and how to go about it. So I would encourage all women to get on the mailing list for that initiative so they can learn more about how to invest and save for the future.